Alexanda Kotey, an avowed member of ISIS, pleaded guilty today to all charges that were brought against him in the United States for his participation in a horrific hostage-taking scheme that resulted in the deaths of 4 U.S. citizens, as well as the deaths of British and Japanese nationals. He has agreed to spend the rest of his life in prison.
And we want to thank the Department of Justice to this outstanding prosecution team that has brought such a strong case for his direct culpability for the torture and death of our son James, for Stephen Sotloff, Kayla Mueller, Peter Kasich, and for countless other innocents.